One of the biggest missing factors that I see when it comes to hydration and overall performance is lack of sodium intake in your day. Everyone focuses on water and doing low sodium or low salt seasoning for whatever reason. Don't neglect your salt. Salt is phenomenal. It's not gonna drive your blood pressure through the roof. If you increase your salt intake and your blood pressure increases with it, you can either increase your potassium intake or your water intake.